Amity School of Engineering and Technology, Lucknow campus, is one of the finest engineering institutions in the country. We are amongst very few in the country which have been accredited by IIT UK. We are constitute unit of Amity University, Uttar Pradesh, which has the distinction of being accredited by NAC as an A-grade university. We are also accredited by Western Association of Schools, Colleges and University Consortium US. The institute offers 7 undergraduate, that is BTEC program in engineering. They are computer science and engineering, mechanical engineering, civil engineering, aerospace engineering, electronics and communication engineering, and electrical and electronics engineering. We also offer MTech programs in mechanical engineering, that is automobile engineering, electronics and communication engineering, in advanced systems like embedded systems and laser and optoelectronics. We also offer doctoral programs in computer science and engineering, in mechanical engineering, and electronics and communication engineering. The university is endowed with world-class infrastructure in terms of its labs and support staff.
At Amity School of Engineering and Technology, you will find most conducive environment with a student-centric approach of learning. Values and ethics are integral part of learning at Amity. We are passionate about grooming leaders with human values. We imbibe best practices so that we can give a solid foundation of learning. We benchmark against the best universities in the world.
The engineering courses we run at Amity are so well designed that they motivate our students in applying their theoretical knowledge for solving the real-world problem. In this direction, we have many collaboration with research labs like Dr. Reddy's Pet Lab, RML Hospital, Lucknow, many other universities like University of Columbia, York University of Canada. We have a strong pool of intellectuals as faculty at Amity School of Engineering who got various awards like Young Scientist Award at national and international levels.
At Amity University, we believe in overall development of the graduates. So the courses that are being offered are based on choice-based credit systems that help students in designing and choosing the subjects of his or her interest. In addition to the technical courses that students are studying, they also have to study foreign business language like German and French, plus a course in behavioral science and a course in technical communication. Amity University firmly believes in providing students a real-time practical exposure through our state-of-the-art labs present in the Amity University itself. We run a very strong program known as Mentor and Mentee program. It is a platform in which students can discuss their own personal as well as professional problems. Students at Amity School of Engineering Technologies are encouraged to write technical reports, and this is done in the form of NTCC. In this, the evaluation is done through Viva and various technical assessments.
Amity also focuses on co-curricular activities like Sangathan, that is our annual sports meet, where our students participate in a month-long sports. Our students given their best effort for Amiforia, the annual cultural and technical fest of Amity University, Lucknow campus.
Amity School of Engineering and Technology is a place of opportunities. We provide placement opportunities to students almost a year before they graduate. Our special classes on aptitude skills and series of mock interviews help our students get placed in leading companies. This year only, many of our students have been placed in HCL, Cognigent, Polaris, TCS, Wipro, Ashok Leyland, Samsung Electronics, to name a few. We are very proud to say that many of our students join defense services every year.
I see a great future for engineering education in India. As our manufacturing sector grows and our economy gallops ahead, we would need more and more engineering graduates along with skilled technicians. The future is promising, and I'm quite hopeful that Amity School of Engineering and Technology would produce the future technocrats required to take country to the new heights.